above. Jesus completely saves.
Taking one of those old-time hymns. Did that a couple of years ago, as a matter of fact. That would replay on the Larry Black Show. The
dining and listening pleasure. Live from high atop the Manhattan Towers, we proudly present the heart-stirring sounds of Dan Amos and the Maranatha Mood Makers.
You aren't expecting no resurrection too soon. World doom, that story's got to be bunk about that trumpet tune. She's on the moon, but won't your peepers get the creepers when you realize it's all happening before your eyes? Oh my, you'll cry as you wave goodbye to you. Now all is well, cause there ain't no hell below ya. God would have a lot of nerve to reserve that hot spot for ya. Oh, y'all won't bring the temperature down 1 degree simply because you don't believe. Oh my, you'll fry as we wave goodbye to you. God's a laugh a minute with his body work. But friend, I take a second look. Call that cheerleading there. She's gonna come true. Even Clyde, in spite of you, know you won't get to heaven just by living right.
No, you won't. No, you won't.
I know no craving for behaving. For relation of the sinner's plight. Uptight in your face.
Daniel Amos, yes, hurry. Now, the Maranatha Mood Makers. It's called the Skeptic's Song. Do you fall in the proverbial class of being a skeptic? My name's Larry Black. If you've got any questions, you can address them to the Larry Black Show, Freeville, New York, 13068.
The truth will set you free. The truth will set you free. Let's
Pendergrass. Somebody told me to give you this message.
Somebody told me to deliver this message. About she sees a world that's full of confusion, people not knowing who to trust. No, he's wondering why we still can't be with this world he gave us. Another man has been good. Yeah, he's wondering why that man hasn't even thought about helping that baby if they could.
Message.
I was about 10 years old.
Teddy Pendergrass.
One night I heard a voice.
You in the line, Dan. Well, shut my mouth. That was the line to the other line.
Started on the road around 5:39 BC. Two named Daniel was born into the presidency. A very good man for a very good year, but a lot of his buddies thought he got too much attention. They had a little meeting and proceeded to fix his white girl. Oh, their feet were dragging with a doo 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 doo. pressure conspirators spoke.
He said,
"Dan's a real fanatic, so we'll get him with religion." They closed a little meeting and proceeded to rule out praying. But the king's okay, and the once again in the morning, he just stood there yawning with a
of one mister. Who is that? Oh, I know who it is. It's Pat Terry Group.
The best part of last night, we caught nothing for all our trying. Come the morn at the light, then I saw him and he asked me to take him out a little ways from the land. Was teaching all the people. They listened there in silence on the sand. Come and follow, come and follow, come and follow, come and follow me. Come and follow, come and follow, come and follow. When he'd ended all his teaching, he turned around and spoke again to me. He said, "Simon, row out farther. Drop your nets once again into the sea." And I said, "Master, we've been working since the sundown yesterday. One more time, I'll throw them over, just because it's you who say, come and follow, come and follow, come and follow, come and follow me, come and follow, come and follow, come and follow, come and follow me, follow me, follow me." To the truth in what I've told. to bursting, more than both our boats could ever hold. And I fell down there before him, crying, "Leave me, Lord, I'm full of sin." He said, "Simon, don't be frightened. Follow me, you will learn to fish for men. Come and follow, come and follow, come and follow, come and follow me. Come and follow, come and follow, come and follow, come and follow.
Don Francisco, the album Brother of the Sun. Jesus Christ asked us to come and follow him simply to do that. Of course, it seems to get a lot more complicated on the road. He said, pick up your cross daily. He said that the only way you can follow me is if you die to yourself. If you are completely born again, dead to the flesh and alive to the Spirit. That's possible.
You see, his father is a spirit. Thank you.
the Reba Lady album.
Ladies Sitting by the Fire.
Is our common ground.
B.J. Thomas.
Love is our common ground.
Written by the young man that just sang
love
the song.
Has no limits. Love has no bounds. Love is our common ground. I live down in a valley. Live on that mountain above.
Song just before B.J. Thomas, the song that he's now singing, wrote this song, produced this song. Love is our common ground. What does that mean? What does the Bible say? Does it say that they're going to know we're Christians by the way we look, act, dress, and walk around town? No, not at all. It said they're going to know we're Christians by our love. You have love one for another. Let's try love. Let's have love.
Trouble, that's why.
Rover and We Need Love. And Scott Wesley Brown on The Larry Black Show says, I Love You, a Randy Stonehill song.
We can be together now and forever. I love you. I love you. I heard a phrase and I want to say it. I love you. I love you. People all over the world, they're opening up, they're coming around. Us are free, and when he died, he was saying, I love you, 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 I love you.
To sing that to the Father. I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you. There's something unique about that. Something nice about saying to the Father, I love you.
The feast is ready. The table is waiting, waiting for so long. The orchestra's tuning and soon they'll play the wedding song. The old men are dancing, the dance of the candle, the excitement has begun. The father's preparing the bride to meet his son. Sing or sing, the day has come, the day that you waited for. The wedding feast of the sun, sorrow shall be no more. Gown of the bride, glows in the mirrors, final touch is done. Sweeping joy, for soon she will see the sun. The father's so happy, the son looks so handsome, dressed for the wedding parade. Soon he shall see the bride that he died to save. Sing or sing, the day has come. in the courtyard. As the groom enters, subjects fall to his feet.
He takes the hand of the bride, and then their eyes meet. Facing the altar by the father, they're married, and then he hands her the ring. He stoops to kiss her, and then all heaven sings. Sing, oh city, the day has come, the day that you waited for. The wedding feast of the sun, sorrow shall be no more. Sing, oh heavens, the day has come, the day that we waited for. The wedding feast of the sun, sorrow shall be no more. Sing, oh sing, the day has come, the day.
Sing, sing, oh city, because the day has come that we've been waiting for. The wedding. You know what they're talking about? They're talking about the marriage of the bride to the bridegroom. They're talking about the marriage of Jesus Christ with his body, the church. Are you part of the bride, and will you be ready? It's been changed because of Jesus Christ. The power of God to totally erase the sins of the past and allow you to start over.
You were there to catch me when I fell in love, fell in love. You were there to catch me when I fell in love, fell in love. The paper moon I was reaching for was never really there. And you were there to catch me when I fell in love, when I fell. Something worth living for, living for. My life was broken and shattered, but you made the pieces fall right in place. And you were there to catch me when I fell in love, when I fell into your love.
Neither angels nor other heavenly rulers or powers, neither the present nor the future, neither the world above nor the world below. There is nothing in all creation that will ever be able to separate us from the love of God, which is ours through Christ Jesus our Lord, who will be truth in the midst of lies. Scott Wesley Brown sings.
The hurting starts to get to you, and you feel like you're alone, and you think the pain you're going through is like no one's ever known. Just look around you, you're not the only one. You've got brothers and sisters and the sun and the sun. You're not the Lone Ranger to listen to the devil's lies. You're not the Lone Ranger, so go ahead and try your eyes. You know Jesus walks the earth, and he's been right where you are. You're not alone, Lone Ranger anymore. The carpenter with splinters in his hands, but the splinters had to turn to nails to make us understand. So we don't have a Lord who never walked in our shoes. He's been here and he knows what you're going through. You're not the Lone Ranger. Listen to the devil's lies. You're not the Lone Ranger, so go ahead and try your eyes. You know Jesus walks the earth, and he's been right where you are. You're not alone, Lone Ranger anymore. And it feels so good now. You're not the Lone Ranger, don't listen to the devil's lies. You're not the Lone Ranger, so go ahead and dry your eyes. You know Jesus walks this earth, and he's been right where you are. You're not alone, Lone Ranger anymore.
Scott Wesley Brown, a word to those of you that are lonely. You are not the Lone Ranger. You're not there alone. Jesus Christ is or will be there with you if you ask
him. From the life, Jesus said,
come follow me. This is Reba from the Reba Lady album.
What's the fool to tell me what's going on?
Exactly a wizard.
clouds are far behind me. But all my troubles melt like mirrors.
Hallelujah, we are. Thomas. Nice song, Alleluia, in the Larry Black program. Matthew.
Lord, there's just something I want to say to you. I just want to say I love you, and I praise you, and I thank you for all the things that you've done.
I love you.
Full of me, I'm helpless.
earthly love. As I try my best to love all people, it only works with power from God above. So I say selfless.
Oh yeah.
Lord, help me to be selfless. Lord, grant me control.
I'm
to be selfless, 'cause full of me I'm helpless. Lord, fill me and permit my soul. Selfless. Lord, help me to be selfless.
I wonder if you can do that.
Selfless.
Can you do that on your own?
Control.
Can you really be selfless on your own?
Be selfless?
I don't know.
Me, I'm helpless.
Man, I have a problem with that. I don't know if you can be selfless on your own. Michael Lamartigan.
Jeremiah. How your people cry. What's the answer? Change the way we live or die. No matter where you run, you gotta pay for what you've done. Obadiah, open Edom's eyes. Heaven's fire,
fire
will soon be laid upon your earthbound lives. Let there be no
Thank you.
Hardigan. Jeremiah. I don't want to belabor a point, but I also don't want to leave you hanging with a fear.
Take me closer to your side. Take me closer to you. Take me closer to your side. Take me closer to you. Your love is like the dawn, beautiful as the moon. Your love is as pure as the sun, keeping all life in tune.
So down. No Kiki is the guy's name. He's got an album out called Love Broke Through. That's one of the songs.
I
love you, Lord. That's the reason for this program, to introduce you to the person of Jesus Christ, the King. He's more than a Savior.
I flash back and think about the time I first found you. You took me in just as I was and made me feel brand new. And though it wasn't long ago, at times it's hard to believe. It really actually happened. I let you get to me.
Without a doubt.
Without a doubt, I've had my doubts.
Without a doubt.
Without a doubt, I finally found out. Can keep it up till I go back and see. The first time that you found me, you must have known love well. Or maybe you were love itself at the time. I couldn't tell. Found out. I remember so clear when you came here in my heart. Without a doubt, I've had my doubt. Without a doubt, I finally found out. I remember so clear when you came here.
Thomas, without a doubt, I've had my doubts. Yeah. That's from his new album, Home Where I Belong. A couple of things. That one is on Myrrh, M-Y-R-R-H, which is distributed as Doesn't Shine.
If his light doesn't shine through you, the world to see. If you don't spend some time with him, down upon your knees.
that he's returning again. Dallas Holmes of the Larry Black Show, I can't wait.
Been a long time coming. It's been a long way to come. Been a lot of trouble and heartache, but there's sure been a lot of fun. We're talking about living with Jesus. I made up my mind that I won't go. Lord knows I sure been trying hard, and the Lord, well, you sure been good. And I can't wait to see him. No, I can't wait. Wait to get home. No, I can't wait. I can't wait to see him. No, I can't wait. Wait to get home.
Tells me that. But Daddy, I just can't wait till supper. Ah, yes, you can. I know what Dallas Holmes is saying. I can't wait to see him. There's that longing in our hearts to see him, to see the Father who sent the Son so that you and I could have
Larry Black Show. Phil Kagi from the album Love Broke Through. Time.
Billy has Thank you.
will be happening to you when time runs out. Now is the accepted time. Second Corinthians in the Bible says, now. Now is the accepted time to accept Jesus Christ as your Savior. You realize he came so that you could have life? Sleeping Lady Mike and Kathy Dacey talks about that second coming.
I'm too excited. Like the sun, he chases the darkness when it's creeping. Oh, how can any man think about sleeping? Oh, how can any man think about sleeping? Come walking through my door. His eyes will be like fire from the sky. And I'll fall down all trembling and start weeping. Oh, how can any man think about sleeping? Oh, how can any man think about sleeping?
Sleeping. That's The Sleeping Lady, and it's by Mike and Kathy Dacey. In the middle of the Larry Black Show, Gary Paxton, Earth, Our Island Home.
Earthly measure, seeking worldly treasure. Rejection.
Just citizens passing through? Or did you know that? My citizenship is not on this earth. I am a citizen of another kingdom. When I accepted God, when I accepted Jesus Christ, his Son, as my Savior, my citizenship was transferred from this land to a heavenly kingdom. I have a kingdom lifestyle.